Everyone wonders why I'm so worried about relationships at this point in my life. Truth is, I look at everyone around me being happy. So the fact that everyone I know is getting it, committed relationships, starting families, getting married and the such, I'm worried I'm gonna be alone for eternity. Cause no girl has the patience that wants to deal with me. This gives me such dark feeling every time I think about it.
But it's something that I must learn to live with.
And I always ask myself, what's the point of trying? Cause every time I get rejected, I wanna die. I feel like there's no one out there for me. They say there's someone for everyone, but no one for me. I'm probably gonna live my life alone as I see. Been everywhere and looked all around, but it seems to me that there's no one for me. I don't wanna hear your Disney lies. I've been on all of those sites, Tinder, okay, Cupid, and all teen. It don't work for me, it's just obscene. It's a constant reminder that I'll never be good enough for the girl of my dreams.
It appears the universe wants me alone as it seems.
And I don't know what else to do. I've done everything that I could do. I genuinely feel like no one out there for me. They say that there's someone for everyone, but no one for me. Probably gonna live my life alone as I see. I've been everywhere and looked all around, but it seems to me that there's no one for me.